Jack starts going out with Jill. After a few months, Jack is dead keen and he says to Jill, let's move in together, or let's get engaged, let's get married. And Jill agonises over it. It's a big decision. She thinks, I do like him, I like him a lot, but do I love him? And then she starts to think, well, maybe over a period of time, months, maybe a year, that liking I have for him will grow into love. That's the way we kind of think, isn't it? When we come to God loving us, for God so loved people like us that he gave up his one and only son on a cruel cross, that we might be forgiven. We are tempted to think, just like we do in the world, think, well, if God loves me, he must see something in me that he really likes. I think it was Jonathan Edwards who answered that best, for me anyway, where he said, no, that's not the case. The thing is, God loves us not because he sees something likeable in us. He loves us not because we are good or there's something good about us. He loves us because he's good. That's the thing. He loves us and we are, as some of the old hymns said, unlovable, unlovely. That's the miracle. He loves because he's good. Do you know he loves you?